never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once! Who are you? Come into the light! Slowly, slowly! I'll be damned! Bourbon! Hey guys, we'd better search these two! So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
What, did you see it?
No.
They could have been an enemy scout.
Right in the middle of the town. When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies. Inside, some still sleeping. It was a nightmare. The terrain is difficult to traverse.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, here are some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. You could either meet at the look.
If anyone reads me, respond.
It's not Tanya, she's hot on the hotel.
What kind of look?
The boss is busy. Come back later.
Come on.
How about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
Hey, cut that shit out! I pay half the usual price.
Was it mama?
To everyone.
Neither. It was fire.
A little soldier, just like you.
Yeah, just like me. You know, ever since that time the vampires came pouring into the city.
Come on, have a look!
One bullet.
Their guns are down.
Mama, give me a look. Just tell me for free. My cousin said
it.
Stuff is falling out of your pockets already.
And all the gates are conveniently open.
Good deal.
That's why the stuffers never go to the great light. If one of them looks at the Kremlin, the other...
The passage is open for residents and local workers only.
Thank you.
just buy and shoot. Take it! Just one of those left. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
Everybody inside and hundreds in the room.
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface. If you don't know,
cough up and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through,
shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
All right, just kidding.
Get ready, everyone. The gate's opening.
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions! Cover me!
Damn. I hate this so much.
Well, it looks quiet.
Strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
On the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So So just take a careful look around. No problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. Got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to dry station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. Hi, kid. Stay hidden. If we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons, I call them bitches. So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Explosives for sale here.